Structs and enumerations are value types, and classes are reference types. This is in fact the principal difference between these complex objects. Okay, so what are value types and reference types? When a value type is assigned to a variable or a constant, it's copied. An entirely new instance is created. When a reference type is assigned to a variable or a constant, there's no copy. A new reference to the original instance is created. This is definitely challenging to wrap one's brain around, but a couple examples should clear things up. Let's go back to our picture frame struct. We'll declare an instance of the picture frame struct and call it frame. Creative, I know. Here I'm initializing frame as a 3x5 picture frame with a 1/2 inch thickness. Now we'll assign another variable, frame for mom. My mom always needs more picture frames. We'll assign frame for mom to be equal to frame. But mom needs a 5x7 frame, so we'll need to reset the dimensions of frame for mom. Now my question for you is, what is the width and height of frame? I'll give you a few seconds to think about it. We can see in the sidebar that the dimensions of frame are still 3x5. When frame was assigned to frame for mom, an entirely new copy was made. The values 5 and 7 are held by the copy represented by frame for mom. The values 3 and 5 are held by the copy represented by frame. What if picture frame were a class? Here's a nearly identical class. I'm calling it classy picture frame. Down here, I'm instantiating a classy picture frame called classy frame and setting its width and height to 3x5. And like I did before, I'm creating another variable called classy frame for mom and assigning it to be equal to classy frame. But of course, mom needs 5x7 frames. And again, we ask ourselves, what will be the width and height of classy frame? And over here in the sidebar, we see 5x7, but we never changed the dimensions of classy frame. How did that happen? Classes are reference types, so when classy frame was assigned to classy frame for mom, no copy was made. Instead, a new reference was made. This means that classy frame and classy frame for mom both refer to the same instance. Here we're changing the value of the underlying instance to 5x7, and both references are affected.